Well, now that I'm back in the game, let's go back with one of my favorite overhauls, Arsenal Plus. You gotta love it. And seriously, I love this picture. It just looks so cool. Yeah, shout out to Demi Sir, because damn is it awesome. So, what are we gonna be playing with today? Well, you probably already know what it is. It's the boombox. You made it look like a boombox, which is awesome. I even love the whole tape reels there. But then you just put the Nuka-Cola girl right on there. I love it. So, what do we have? We just have a glaive beam, a weapon pre-igniter, long-range scanners. And that's it. This is either gonna go really, really good or really, really bad. Let's have some fun. That doesn't seem normal. Oh, that's... Well... Okay, that's gonna be the first thing we have to do. We need power. And we are definitely not going that way. Boom! Yeah, so the first thing we really need to do is get shields. Hey! Alright. Yeah, this just seems a little... Yeah, I don't know if Arsenal fucked with it or what. Get him! Did I pause? No, I didn't. Well, took out their weapons at least. Problem is, they didn't do it well enough. There we go. Alright, calm down the infected. Ooh, Gauss defense drone. That's pretty good. Fallen into your trap, huh? Yeah. You're about to have a really bad time. Can I put that on a glaive beam? You know what? We're gonna test that. We're gonna see if we can put that on a glaive beam. Cause if I can, oh, that's gonna be fun. Alright, Charlie, welcome aboard. Especially since you know your weapons. We're actually doing a pretty good job so far. Thank you for supplies. Okay, tell me you got yes. And while it's still cheap, get a lot of fuel. So we're gonna need to get some more. We're gonna need up to our power if we wanna get some shields. Oh, that was nice. Okay, Lanius controlled or an uncharted nebula. Well, guess we're going Lanius. Okay. Oh my god! We have a glaive beam that can pierce shields! Oh! 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 Oh, that's... Oh, this is gonna be fun. Well, crap. Oh. Well. Welcome aboard, I guess. Yeah, just fix that leak. I mean, I guess I can't complain. I am definitely having a good time with this. There's really gonna be nothing I can afford. Besides, I wanna try and boost my power to get my shields up. Oh. Thank you. If we go that way, we're gonna have to be really quick. Oh, there are allies! Nice! Guess we'll help the slugs. I doubt we're gonna get anything from them though. Oh! Battery charger. Okay, fair enough. We can sell that if we want. Hey, do you need assistance? Here, have some missiles. Okay, hey, thanks. I'd rather have that over that, to be perfectly honest. Fuck you, slavers. Nope. Your scrap is more valuable to me. Now we got level 2 shields. Now I'm getting bad vibes. Especially with no. Since we. Yeah, we don't even have a med bay. I just realized that. Oh, fuck. That's gonna be a problem. Rebel or Mantis controlled. Nope. Couldn't pull anything off there. Oh, I love you, piercing glaive beam. Sure. Huh, sweet. Yeah, nothing personal. Yeah, nothing personal here. Freaking boom. I am the Federation Beam Master! And this lovely lady, her name is Deborah. Why Deborah? Because it sounds funnier to me. I don't know, Deborah just sounds like a funny name. Maybe it's because I associate with 8-bit theater. Because I just remember when the entire gang. Yeah, crap. Okay. And we lost him. This is really bad. We're gonna have to fight him. Come on. So, but they sell a med or a clone bay. Crap. You try to be a nice guy, and then this happens. Thank you. right. That's why we had the heal bomb. Oh shit, I forgot about that. And I just made a huge mistake. It was at this moment, Bryn knew. He fucked up. Took that out. Okay. But now we have another problem. All right, Medbay. Fine, this works. Can't upgrade it right now, so all right. Okay, we're just gonna have to fight him in here. Hey, hey, get out of there. Get out of here. And this is how we kill you. Okay, yeah, you seem on the up and up. I'm gonna hire you. Yeah, you know your engines pretty well. The border sector. Helpful. Sorry, I gotta do this. We need all the scrap we can get. I actually do feel kind of bad. I mean, it did help. Sure. Fine here. Adaptive laser 2. Let's see. I'm thinking we get rid of that. And then, I think we could even take on the flagship with this, because this fires, weakens ships, you know, weakens all the shields, and then we just glaive right through them. No surrender for you! This one has in store. Honestly, we could use some more fuel. Alright. And we got some allies. Okay, thank you. This was, I gotta say, a really good sector. Alright, weapon control is up a bit more. You know, I'm thinking I'm gonna grab that. Install that. We'll get you for some extra defense. And you know what? Let's get the mind control. You know, I do like the fact that he's called pilot, but and he also does have good piloting skills. That kind of is funny. Alright, now we got another rock. Very nice. Hmm. Goodbye. Hey, thank you. Hold on, I'll be right back. I'm getting a message from somebody important. Alright, oh, there was a store there. Well, I guess we're going this way. Get some, hopefully, shielding experience. Ooh, phase ion. Yeah, I don't think we can get artillery. Do I want drone control? Nah. Okay, we can get our weapons up a little more. That phase ion is really gonna help. Get the hell out of here and just go home. Ooh, anti-personnel drone. And I'm not gonna deal with the sun. I do not like the sun. I like causing fires, not taking fires. You know what? Welcome aboard. And you're a pretty decent pilot, so I'm gonna have you take piloting duty. Well, you guys are boned. But not before getting a shot. And of course. Nah, we're just gonna eliminate you. One less slaver in the galaxy. Yeah, we killed the slaves, but I suppose it might be a fate better than death. Well, they were stuck in a fate worse than death. Nice. Ooh, Zoltan Homeworld. Okay. Oh, we are decked out nicely. What does this do? That does a decent amount of ion damage. And it screws with the system as well. Problem is that we're limited on how much power we can use. I mean, we already got the glaive beam, so that's our damager. And these two are just support. I think I'll stick with what I got right now. That's kind of neat, but not really what I need. I hear like a ringing. Oh, hey, how about getting me a better deal? Alright, you know what? Let's see. I suppose if we get a 3-power 1, we could use this as a support. I mean, we might find the Zoltan, you know, weapon. Okay, what do you need delivered? Okay. I admit I'm a little intrigued. Yes, some sensors. That will be nice. Meep. Yeah, get some fighting experience in. So that's actually kind of creepy. Let's kill it. And this isn't good. Flashbangs. I don't know what that was, but I'm kind of glad I killed it. Okay. Here we go, we'll give you some. Oh. Oh dear. Well, that's kind of bad. Great. What? I don't really. Over a rusty refrigerator. God damn it, Zoltan. Maxed out shields. Is that? What's going on here? Okay. Red. Oh. Okay. I don't know what it did. Wait, I thought we were already in the Zoltan homeworld. Well, I guess there's more homeworld. Wow, this is gonna suck. Anything. Thank you. Come on. Oh, deal. I don't wanna screw this up, but... Oh, yeah. That's what we want. We get this up. Oh. Oh. You know what? I want to take you down. Yeah, we're just passing through. Oh. Damn it, I wanted to fight him. I honestly did. I wanted to show up. Whatever. Ooh, thank you for the repairs. Well, great. Yeah, this is a good combo. Alright, looks like this is our last chance for any extra shopping. Alright. Well, grab you. Put you on that because, yeah. Yeah, just take that, I guess. Okay. Yeah, let's just go. Alright, why don't we just head straight for the base? Thank you. Alright. And it looks like they're already doing some yard work outside this morning. I can't even wait until 10. I have to do it at like 8:45 in the morning. So if you can hear it, my apologies. No, I'm not gonna record while this is going on. Be right back. Okay, I think they finished it. Unfortunately, I have to do this because I started recording, but then they restarted, but I had to pull back, and yeah, we're just gonna go immediately into the fight. Anyway, as for the appropriate boss theme, Underfresh's Megalovania. We'll be right back. Wasn't quite as straightforward as I originally hoped, but we won. We won with the beats. Yeah, honestly, this is an alright ship. I had fun with it. Good bit of dumb fun. It actually does look pretty cool. Yeah. So, Sol, you did a good job. As always, links are in the description for the song, the mod, and of course my Patreon if you wish to support me. I could always use more support. See you next time.